Shut down. Teach us the ways that pleases the Lord. Teach us to wait, even in this service. We choose to wait on you. We choose to desire to hear from you. We pray that this not be just a service because it's another Sunday. But we beseech and plead, O God, by the help of the Holy Spirit, to have an encounter with you. Touch us, Holy Spirit, who searches the mind of man, search our minds. And if there be anything that does not conform to the ways of God, by the blood of Jesus, cleanse us. By the waters of the Holy Spirit, cleanse us, that today the presence of God will fill us and our lives will never be the same again. Cause the rains to fall. Cause the rains of the Holy Spirit to fall on us, to fall on our situations, to fall on our lives. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Cause your rains to fall. Cause your rains to fall. Wait upon you, Holy Spirit. You are the reason that's why we gather. You are the only one who helps us to love the Lord and to come before His house, before His sanctuary, to lift our hands and our voices to Him, to see how far He has been faithful, taking us all through, carrying us by the power of His wings. Holy Spirit, you've been so special. You've been a gift to us. You've been our guide. You've been our teacher. You've been our provider. You've been everything to us, Holy Spirit. We cannot love the Lord without you, Spirit of God. And where we have walked alone and not guarded you, we ask that you forgive us, Holy Spirit. We don't want to be in a service just because it is another service. But we desire your guidance, Holy Spirit. Even as we seek to hear the word, we want to hear guided of you, Spirit of God. You're the only one who can open our mind, our inner understanding. You're the only one who can teach us the ways of God. You're the only one who can make us perfect before the throne of God. Holy Spirit, we love you. We love you, Holy Spirit, and we repent where we have been walking alone. Where we thought we knew Holy Spirit, where we have walked with our own experience, we ask that you may forgive us, Spirit of God. And we humbly submit to you in this service, desiring more of you, Spirit of God, desiring the presence of God in us by your guidance, Spirit of God. Usher in the presence of God in our spirits, in our hearts. We desire to hear you, Lord, speak to us. It's only the Holy Spirit who can help us, who can open our ears. Our eyes desire to see you, Spirit of God, working in us, that we may see God, that we may praise God. Come, Holy Spirit. And the whole church, just open up your mouth and just welcome the Holy Spirit. Just tell him to come. Just around, just give him a dwelling place in your heart. Just give him your heart to come. Tell him to come. Tell him to come. Welcome him. He's gentle. He's gentle. He's peaceful. He's not a judgmental spirit. He is a kind spirit. He's a forgiving spirit. He dares to come to us. Holy Spirit, come. Come and cleanse us and forgive us, Holy Spirit. We welcome him. Oh, come you, Spirit of God. We love you. We love you. We love you. Come and lay, Holy Spirit, rain. We welcome you to come and lay.